Okay. Okay, anyway, let's use the traditional rock method. Okay.
Don't play that!
I rarely miss match of the day, but I miss the days of Matt Le Tissier. He kinda looked a little out of shape, and he had the skills to overcompensate. Man, he could really take the Michael. And I remember this one time, he even loved Michael.
He was that good.
He was that good. The World Cup back in 98 was a crying shame for England. They were knocked out on penalties and he rarely missed them, except one. Except one. And that was a save, so technically he didn't miss that. I rarely miss match of the day, but I miss the days of Matt Le Tissier, when it seemed it was all about getting paid. Though every year they battle relegation, and so the people of Southampton in town, Le God, Le God.